This island belongs to me now. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Did she ever stop doing all that little plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you.
Will you really? Oh, that's great. Come with you, brother. Well, good luck, yet. Come and find me when you're done with that ring.
Oh, it'll be fun. You can bring the wine.
I'll make the salad.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman.
Take patient interview 17. Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinn's out. I know. I saw what happened.
What can I say?
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Hear me. You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter.
Kill Batman just makes me angrier! Ah! More food for my plan. They've done nothing to you! Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Thank you.
I'll kill you for that, Batman!
Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
I will crush you like the insect you are. I am stronger than you, little man. What are you doing? Me from the evil bat. Into a more powerful force, Batman.
Ah!
Ha 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 ha!